is currently Valentine's Day, and I haven't said anything to my wife about anything. I'm just quiet. She's sending me little stuff, keep bringing up a comments about Valentine's Day, talking about what other people are doing, and you know, she's just trying to like twinkle it in a little bit, and I'm just ignoring them. Just like, okay. She pissed. She think I don't see it, but pissed, waiting for something. So I got a surprise for her on this Saturday. I'm gonna be taking her to a resort in Illinois, and then also we're going to this African restaurant that she likes a lot. It's pretty good food there too. So I got the whole thing set up. We're gonna take my son to my mom on Saturday morning. And then, Friday, we'll go down Friday, just in case he acting up a little bit, give my mom some time to adjust to him, just in case she called me and said I gotta pick his little butt up. So, so that's gonna be the game plan. We're gonna go down there Saturday morning, I'm gonna surprise her, and let's see how it goes. Let's see how she reacts. So, stay tuned. I just talked to my wife again, and I keep being short with her. Like, she tried to make plans to go to church on Saturday. I'm like, you don't know what my plans is. Like, you can't, how you gonna make plans on the day that I got plans? Is that what I was telling her? And she's like, okay, baby, okay. I'm just like, you just can't make plans on the day I got plans. So, she knows something is planned, but she know I got something planned. She just don't know what. And I think she think it's something in Milwaukee. She think it's something super basic. So that's why she reacting the way she reacting and everything. So this is just hilarious. And my wife always talk about, yeah, I want to be surprised. She don't even know how to set the stage to be surprised. Like, literally don't know how to do it. But this is just a fun experience doing this. So
yeah, it's Friday morning. Feeling good. Get prepared for the weekend. Again, my wife still, sorry, don't mind the background. I'm at my warehouse right now. But yeah, still feeling good because my wife, she still don't know. She getting surprised on Saturday, going out of town to the resort, to her favorite restaurant. Again, she just bought up Valentine's Day again yesterday. I got like these crumble cookies, this place called Crumble Cookies in Appleton. I went and got me some crumble cookies and I gave her one. I was like, look, baby, I gave you this one. Like a little, it wasn't a surprise or nothing like that, but I just like told her like, look, baby, I got this one for you. She's like, oh, it would have been nice, like, if you would have surprised me, you know, and gave me, like, some flowers, some candy for, like, Valentine's Day. I just didn't say nothing. I just ignored her and just stayed quiet. I was just like, And I've been kind of, like, not necessarily mean, but I've been kind of, like, short with her all week. Like, just with little stuff, kind of, like, nonchalant. I could tell she, like, what is going on with him? I didn't get enough for Valentine's Day. And he acted kind of funny towards me. But it's funny, though. I got the whole thing set up. Again, Saturday. It's all going down.
So, Valentine's Day just passed this Tuesday. And my wife, I didn't do anything. I didn't even bring Valentine's Day up. I didn't even make mention of Valentine's Day. And my wife, she kept even trying to drop little hints about it, like talking about other people doing stuff.
She did.
She kept saying plenty of little stuff, trying to bring up about Valentine's Day.
Okay, so I didn't. I was just mad. I didn't even get the flower. I was like, not even the flower. I was about to be mad. I'm like, you know what? It's fine.
She was super. I could tell she was like, "Hey, she did." I bought a cookie because I went to this place called Crumble Cookies, and I bought a cookie for her. And she was just like, "Oh, you know, you could have gave me like a flower cookie for Valentine's Day." I ignored it. I just didn't even listen. Like when I said it, I just ignored her. Didn't say anything. So here we are on Saturday, and three part surprise for my wife. First one, we're going out of town. That's all she knows to start.
I don't even know where we're going. This morning, he be, you know, just dressed up. I was like, do I need to do my makeup? He said, no, you're good.
No, I told her to do her makeup. I was like, no, I'm not. Because I didn't want to give it away too much. So I was like, let me not do it. Let me just tell her I don't want to tell her too much about what's
and
going
from
on.
Now, I'd be like, yeah, you're not so we going out of town. I'm like, what? So, I'm glad that I have my suitcase.
So part one of the trip, it's gonna be more to come. Stay tuned.
Okay. I'm just so happy. we are going this place. Is it kind of what?
It's a resort.
Resort?
She didn't even know what a resort was. I was like, yeah, we're going to the resort. She just like, oh, okay.
Shut up.
Well, no.
So we're going to check in, right?
Yeah, we're checking.
Okay, so we're going to check in and yes, I'm just so excited to see everything. So.
Bowling. It's a nice campus. Like, you got like a spa, bowling, got the swimming pool. It's pretty nice. We even got a sheriff over there watching out for us. You see the sheriff? Probably don't see him in the car. He watching out for us. He makes sure the car's good. Can't nobody break in and nothing. So we appreciate him too. It's a nice setup. All right. And it looked like they got like a state-of-the-art pool. We might try to hit the pool this morning, in the morning. Y'all probably can't see it in there.
Yeah,
you can
see
it a little bit. Nobody need to know all that. It ain't our business. Just not surprise my wife.
So we couldn't do the bowling because it was full.
Salty. We might go in the morning.
He's salty though.
I don't know, because I either, it depends on how it looks. So we might go swimming in the morning, or we might go bowling. Depends on how it looks.
Yeah.
I like this. Like this, like I said, we're gonna bring more people back to this. I like this place. Not that far
so
either.
We're going that far. A little bit of drink.
Hit the bar real fast.
Before our next stuff to do.
Final surprise.
Yeah, the final surprise, yeah. So yeah, we're going out to drink. Enjoy. And the weather is so good today.
And good.
By the way, we are in Chicago.
Yeah.
Where we end up.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Surprise! I didn't even know the city we were in. But it's obvious. There's Illinois plates everywhere, so it kind of gave me away. So it's fine.
You said double, right?
I appreciate it.
So almost the same thing, but for him, it's double shots. Mine is just a little bit.
So I got two big events that I need to watch. So pretty much tonight I'm cutting off my phone. No YouTube, no notifications, no messages, none. I don't want no spoilers. I don't want to know who won anything. I'm literally not looking at anything. So I'll say about 9, once I was like, I said about 9 p.m. 9 p.m. hit, it's done. No phone. No. Wife, no phone.
I don't care about it. I don't even.
It doesn't matter. I'm explaining it to you all. I want y'all to understand it and feel it like I do. Okay? Thank you. It's exciting times. Exciting times.
Woo! Look at my wife. Sexy lady.
Oh. Ooh. Last surprise, I'm sitting.
Is that somebody mama? I don't even know.
Yes. It's Yah’ki mama. If you leave, go make that money, money, money. Your money, money, money. Cause I know how it is. Go handle your biz and get that money, money, money. Your money, money, money. You can take off your clothes. As long as you're coming on, girl, I don't mind. The ballers in here tonight, they gon' buy 100 bottles.
Yep.
As soon as you shake it, I know they gon' make it colossal. And you-
nice vibe, you know, small, beautiful setting, you know, but I'm salty. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm a little, I mean, my wife's excited, she's still excited and everything, but I thought she was gonna be like, it was this big thing, but she, you know, she reacted, she was happy, but not like I reacted, my heart broke right now, like, not the, what I expected, because I had another option, we was going to a steak restaurant here, locally, and that was my first choice. And I'm like, yeah, we're gonna go there. But then I seen the Yah’ki Bistro was close to where I already have my plans. So I'm like, I think I got it here. I think it'd be like the ultimate, like, I thought it was gonna be a love kiss, like throw me on the bed later, rip me open. But I don't know. I don't think I said that. She said it's okay, but I don't know. I don't think I did fully what I wanted to do. But you know, my wife, she's a loving person, so she's appreciative no matter what. So yeah, just had to get my 2 cents on that.
And then,
so,
we are here.
She ain't like it.
Okay, so I didn't even say I didn't like it.
I don't like that the fire extinguisher is right behind you either. It's like right there, but whatever. Go ahead.
So, you know, but I came here 3 times.
Oh God, she making it even worse.
3 times.
Oh God, disrespectful. Disrespectful to the day I'm surprised.
Okay, so, so the only difference is I came here with friends, but this is my first time, you know, date with my husband, only me and him. I like it. You know, it's a surprise. I like it. Anyway,
they never say no to a
surprise.
She's making me feel better.
Yes, they never
say
no to a surprise. So, you see, we have our
bottle
of wine.
Oh, by all means.
We are enjoying. I'm enjoying
anyway. I mean, it's good regardless. We're definitely happy. I just, you know, still for my wife, it's just hard to surprise you. So, I wanted to, like, get you. I mean, I got you to a certain extent, but I wanted to get you to the point where you like shocked. So I just use this because, you know, it's like a place that, you know, for your culture, you like to eat, it's your food and everything. So, and it was already close to where our resort was at, so I thought it would be a good surprise. I still think it's a good surprise, don't get me wrong, but I'm a little disappointed because I want you to be more excited about it. That's all. Not that bad. It's the worst thing you could. Oh God, she's just piling on, making it worse. It's not that bad. Oh God. She is sweet.
I agree with her. I'm like, everybody like got jogging suits on and stuff. We dressed up like nice outfits, everything. Like, look at me, I got my jewelry, turtleneck. trench coat. I'm feeling good, and we over here. It is a decent place. It's respectable. It's just like for that next level, though. Not necessarily. I wouldn't say this would be the place. Food wise, though, everything's good. The selection's up the way it was, you know. Yeah. It's okay. My vlog is ruined, but it's fine. I'll drink my sorbets.
This is our dessert. This is jerk chicken and samosa. So we switch the place because it's too cold. Yeah, we have good music. Oh, the food is so good.
As we always do. My wife was just talking about how I was. Oh, okay.
That's okay.
Oh, you like cut me out the video. I'm like, dang, okay. Never mind. But no, my wife was just talking about, like, just how, you know, I've been acting over the week and everything. I was purposely, like, being mean and stuff. Like, she was, like, questioning life. But yeah, it was all a part of our plan. Because it's hard to, like, to surprise her. She know my habits. She's a watcher, so she watch everything I do. So she know my habits in the back of her hand. So I had to figure a way where I could switch it up to where she won't understand what's going on. And I think I accomplished my goal. I may not got everything right, but I accomplished the goal of tricking her and she not knowing what's going on. So I'm proud of myself.
When good, when food is good, this is how we dance.
You know, when you're young, you know, you're a kid, your food good, you start dancing like I'm ready. That rice is fire. I'm gonna tell you ahead of time. Fire. I'm trying to brush that right now. Hold on. Keep it. I'm gonna try it a lot of time.
This boy is doing too much. You're doing too much.
Can I say good? Good. All right, chill out.
When I didn't get an attitude.
Yeah. That late night shit, you know what I'm saying? Tip. Tip.
After the restaurant, we are.
Yes, sir.
Back at the hotel, the so heavy good. Bar.
We got everything here. Yeah, that's fine. Playing games that I played. They talk so much, you thought I was a DJ. 1, 2, 3. They better know the G. Hey, childhood. Oh.
We're leaving now the hotel. Our way. We might go for breakfast or just go home. So we're gonna see. We're about to take our breakfast. So, 2 minutes. Oh. Want to eat really quick? Yeah, we will be back home. So we need to drive almost like a 2 hours to go back home. So yeah. Okay, so guys, I'm full. I'm sleeping. So we're going back. Now we have almost hour and 40 minutes to drive. But it was a wonderful weekend. I really enjoyed myself. It was a perfect surprise, baby. Thank you. It was a perfect surprise.
Next time.
Yes, it's the next time.
Next
journey. Oh! Oh, crap! He doesn't like when I do that. Look at his face. Okay, so thank you guys, and thank you for watching too. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you are new, please give us a thumbs up. Okay, and subscribe too, because it's gonna be fire. So, and see you next week. Bye.